This was just a silly experiment that I decided to do to see what happens if you give a plant alcohol